Raphael Murphy, you're fighting here at home. What's the feeling like to be on an undercard of a championship bout, and now that your division's going under a severe renaissance, and try to put your name, etch your name into contender status to earn a championship fight down the line?
Man, this is a great card to display my talent on. To be on such an electrifying card with a kid like Brandon Figueroa that comes with it, with the other cards, you know what I'm saying? Everybody come to fight, they come to scrap. And to be on that card myself, I'm that same type of fighter. I'm in your face and I'm ready to fight. I think it'll be great. Like the heavyweight, I'm originally a cruiserweight, but making a transition to heavyweight, it's really good. You know, I've been training with great heavyweights in my time. You know, I've been in Wilder's camp, Molina's camp. So I think making this transition with what I have going on, I think it'll be something great.
Now, you talk about transition. Here's another transition that you're facing here. You don't have to travel very far for your fight, and you have a little bit more preparation time. Talk to me about how conditioning camp is going, and how do you think your conditioning will be an effective item for your fight coming up?
I think people will probably see the best Raphael Murphy. I just came off a win like 3 weeks ago in Mexico. So I think with 2 more months leading up to my fight, I think that I'll probably be scattered myself come August 24th. I'll be nice and strong. I'll be fast. I'll be agile. I'll be ready to fight.
And now you don't have to travel very far for this fight.
Talk 30 minutes away.
Talk about how that's going to be a big factor into getting a more preparation in for this fight.
I mean, it's great. You don't have to worry about running around, moving around. You know, I can get out of my bed and go running. I can get out of my bed and go to the gym and get out of my bed and come here August 24th and fight, which is great to be around my fans, to be around the Valley fans, and be on an electrifying card. So to be close at home with your fans and your family cheering you on, it can't be no better feeling.
Thank you so much and good luck.
I appreciate you. Thank you. Yeah.